To get the most out of your designs, you need to get the most out of your design tools. That means creating anything from anywhere when creativity strikes. SOLIDWORKS connects all the tools you need to design effectively and efficiently with browser-based subdivision sculpting, parametric design, documentation, and more. Choose a modeling environment that adapts to your needs wherever you are and whoever you're working with. Integrated collaboration lets you connect with teammates so you know exactly where to focus. Markups help to communicate and share ideas. And project data is easily accessible. X-Shape provides a robust sculpting environment where you can visualize your ideas quickly and accurately. Begin with familiar 2D sketching capabilities that can be used to generate free-form subdivision surfaces. Sharpen edges with the crease command, mirror geometry across a plane, and fill any gaps by selecting open boundaries. A modifier robot speeds up the process of topology changes. Simply drag to extrude material or insert loops. Spend less time searching and more time designing with a convenient command search tool. Similar to extrusions, revolves can be used to generate subdivision geometry. Multiple subdivisions can be combined with the merge surface command. Adjust your shape with a robot manipulator for transforming, scaling, and rotating. Soft selection mode extends the robot's influence, so you can edit more faces with fewer clicks. To validate your designs, use a dynamic mesh inspection tool to identify any self-intersecting areas. And with picture-to-sketch capability, you can capture detail faster than ever by automatically generating editable 2D sketches. When it's time to connect your designs, feel confident your freeform geometry is precise by aligning it directly to parametric features. Referencing data across components saves time and rework. Use sketches for multiple parts in a single command. And keep measurements consistent without having to recreate or duplicate geometry. External references created between parts can be seen in the Design Manager. If they're ever out of date, status icons will clarify which references must be updated. Use intuitive commands to generate multiple features or bodies. Linear and circular patterns will evenly place instances along a path or axis, with the option to skip any along the way. Efficient manufacturing starts in the design phase. The Design for Manufacturing helper lets you confirm part size, wall thickness, hole depth, and more directly in your modeling environment, ensuring a smooth transition to production. Visualize and design products in the context of their intended setting with the Import Environment command. Hide walls and move components obstructing your view to see your design from any angle. And when it's time to export, mesh formats can be tailored to a resolution according to your needs. Anticipating the motion of your assemblies is important to understand how your products will perform. Insert all the components you need with improved search tools for highlighting recent content. Leverage robust mating tools like Smart Mates to drag and drop components into place. Selections are easier to make within large assemblies with a zoom and reframe tool directly in the command dialog. Isolate parts when you need to focus your attention, and use the Show Dependence option to reveal related components and hidden subassemblies. When your designs are complete, they can be documented for manufacturing using X-drawing. Whether your part includes traditional geometry, complex surfaces, or sheet metal, a powerful drawing environment enables you to annotate all product manufacturing information. Annotation tools are available to communicate the PMI in compliance with most common standards. All views and annotations are automatically captured in 3D to accommodate model-based definition. Command search is available across all XApps and adapts to your environment. Flattened views are available for folded and sheet metal components. Include the necessary bending and folding information with bend tables, and add any annotated views that were defined in the 3D environment to your 2D drawing. With a suite of browser-based apps, your capabilities don't end with design. Go beyond CAD and explore rendering capabilities in XStudio to create inspiring marketing content. Drag and drop components, assemblies, and entire environments to set the stage. Add scenes, adjust focal length, format image size, and more. Designs are linked across applications, so changes made will propagate to the rendering environment. Everything modern design teams need are available with browser-based tools from SOLIDWORKS. From concept to physical product, use a design toolbox that grows with your project wherever you go. What will you do with endless design capabilities?